صبح، دانی. سنیکی.
تو کلو.
Someone's out there, I know it.
You are not murderers, you are worse than the Arabs. You
nah, just an idea.
You create chaos and run away like children to the jungle, to the shadows, to the sympathizers. We will find you in the jungle. We will find you in the shadows. We will find you in the homes of your sympathizers. And we will not stop looking until every one of you are hanging in Pereira's.
This is General Jose Castillo, and I have a
What are you waiting for?
Anton Castillo. Dr. Edgar Reyes has invented a solution to this plague on humanity. Our precious tobacco comes Vivido, the most effective cancer treatment the world has ever known.
Get away from me! God, fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame! ¡Cojones!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Vivido and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Antón Castillo.
We will work together to reap.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.
To be careful. Dale, girl.
Fire!
Watch out! Fire!
Gotta take this. Lo siento.
Could my day get any worse?
Move your ass!
Ah, a new guerrilla. The work never ends.
I got word that... Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Sign it yourself?
I would if his piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Como mi vida. Tú me quieres dejar. Yo no quiero sufrir. Contigo me voy, mi santa, aunque me cueste morir. Ay, mami, como tú me gustas. Mami, como yo te adoro. Que te quiero, mi niña linda, porque tú eres mi tesoro. Tú me quieres dejar, yo no quiero sufrir. Contigo me voy, mi santa, aunque me cueste morir. Ámame como soy, quiéreme sin temor. Mírame por
truck. Shit.
Juan, I just hijacked the convoy. What should I do with it?
What do you think, Danny? Bring it to one of those vehicle depots. I'll get my people to strip it down for its resources.
You got it, Juan.
What's the holdup, tourists? Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay. Gracias. Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Got to pick up Carlos.
Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed a hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We need a key. Check the guards room.
Thank you.
There's the key. Now to free Miguel. Get the fuck out of here. Lead the way. Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Lower that weapon. Oh. You hear me?
Put that cat in a cage.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way. Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Try to call backup now.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Found you!
Granada!
Libertad business.
Granada!
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
I said, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
City.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel,
I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Oye, Danny. Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Who's watching who? What the fuck?
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
Ah!
Good boy.
Hello, Vas.
Citra?
Are you finally ready to be what I need?
Where am I? What the fuck is this?
Search, fight, gather the pieces of my blade, bring them to me. Oh, I know you want my approval. My love, my body, my smell, my legs.
No. Get the fuck out of my head!
Wild as ever. But if you want to escape your mind, you'll do as I say. Right now, you are weak. Look in the mirror. See for yourself. Now, take something for the good. But to survive your mind, you're going to need some weapons.
Ooh, puppy likes this.
If you want more, you'll have to earn them. Okay, Vas. Let's begin.
All right, just gotta find the fucking knife. But if I'm gonna be digging in my mind, you might want to close your eyes, Citra. See this shit? Giant red door with a fucking eyeball on it. Now, I know how these works. This is gonna matter later, right? This is like money, and I can use this money to kick some ass. Okay, kind of like a politician.
Hey, boss.
Ah, Jason, the distracting sound of rot inside my mind. I'm gonna enjoy kidding you, hermano.
Come on, Citra told me if I make your life a living hell, she'll give me anything I want. Anything. You understand, I mean, it's how she controls you, right?
Oh, I'm gonna see you soon, and I'll let you know how I feel. I don't think they want my autograph.
Hey, wait a minute. These are my fucking people. Why are they coming after me?
Because I told them to. You left us. You fought us. And now they want you dead.
You know, unfortunately, anybody who wants me dead, I fucking want dead too. So fuck you. What is that? I think our dead friend dropped something.
What the fuck was that?
All these dark emotions swirling around. All of them create this chaos. Danger.
Good times.
Money for... Killing, you sick fucks.
Yes, when you kill, die, take from those weaker than you. You will get stronger. So if you want out of here, don't stop.
Okay.
You see, kids? Crime pays. Now, let's go buy something from that mirror thing. Shit! Ooh, guapo, you don't look so good.